So I've never really done a tutorial, but I'm sure you guys have your Xiaowei Intimidators. These are Spot 350's Intimidators, and if you guys are programming them, you're probably used to using these DMX sticks, the 2.4, 2.5 gigahertz ones. I got tired of using them. They look crappy and take up room and just don't look good. Plus it gets confusing when you're running 10 to 12 movers and you don't have the right power supply. This is my new version. And basically all you gotta do is plug it in and I put a DMX stick in here. You can see on the bottom right here. So it tells you that it's receiving DMX. And it's ready to go. I'm gonna show you how to do this. Okay, first you gotta remove the covers for the from the base. So 1, 2, 3, 4, and same on the up. After you've taken off the covers, you have to remove this screw and this screw. Not necessarily, but it gives you more room because we are going to mount the DMX PCB board right here. So this is the wireless DMX PCB board. I'll put the link in the description. Basically comes like this, and okay, this is what you get in the package. It is 512 DMX PCB board, wireless DMX. So yeah, you just gotta plug this in, and then we're gonna be connecting these four wires, and then this is the antenna. So we're gonna be mounting that PCB board right here. This is probably the best area I found for mounting this. I have an extra PCB board that burned out by mistake, so kind of used it as a template. So I'm gonna put it right here and just kind of place it there, then use a clamp or however you guys want to mark your holes, drill them, and we're gonna be mounting right there. Okay, so after you're done drilling, it's gonna look like that. You got one screw mounting point here, LED, and the DMX channel switcher goes in there, and then there's another mounting point. Okay, now that we've mounted the PCB and the board, this is going to be our positive. PCB requires 5 volts. So any PCB that you get, usually this side is 5 volts. Color sometimes might vary. If you look on the PCB, it'll say 5 volts over here. Tell you what is one, and white and yellow will tell you plus or minus, and then that's the ground. I went through and figured out on the power supply board where we are getting 5 volts, and luckily Xiaowei was nice enough to provide us with 2 extra mounting points. So this is going to be your negative right there. It says V negative. That is where you're going to plug in the black wire. And this one right here in the middle, where it says V positive, is going to be the red wire. Okay, so now the antenna I just put over here, and it gets pretty good signal because of the vented stuff. I haven't had an issue. If really are worried about the antenna or the PCB receiving signal, you can always mount it back here or on the side or wherever you choose to like in any way. Okay, next up, you get your soldering iron ready, and we are going to run these 2 wires, the white and the yellow one. Gonna just kind of ran it through inside and out the back over here. So these 2 wires, and we're going to link them in, we're you're gonna solder in into this connection over here. The yellow one goes on the bottom. So the bottom connection of the DMX, right there, bottom. And then the white one goes on this side. Okay, I'll show you in a second. Okay, so we are done. Okay, so pretty much done. Got the PCB wired in. Wires go back to this is the input, so I'll just put it in here. If by any chance the PCB goes bad, you can just switch it to a different channel, color channel, and you can still wire in a DMX cable and still run the mover without it being wireless. Do some lighting program controller right here, so you see, works just fine. So do the rest of them.